Today, guys, we're going to show you how to actively engage cruise control on the steering wheel of a Chevrolet. Hit the cruise control button and hit the set button. It's as simple as that. I can also hit this button to stop it, or I can hit the brake as normal. And then my next button is the RES button, and that's for resume. I hit resume, and it goes right back to the speed I was. Now I can mount set and cruise control.